Hey guys, in this video, we're breaking down the 5 best compression testers available right now. We've included options for every type of consumer. If you want more information on the best and most up-to-date pricing on the mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. Okay, so let's get started with the video. The 5th product on our list is the Lang Tools Compression Tester Set. Lang Tools has added an engine compression tester to our list. This kit would be perfect for any vehicle repair shop. Lang's setup features a 2.5-inch gauge, which can read from 0 to 300 psi and between 0 to 21 bars. It also includes a pressure release valve as well as a rubber protective cover. The kit includes 4 flexible rubber hoses that can be plugged into a quick release connector. 2 hoses are available to fit 14mm diameter spark plug holes. One has short threads, the other has a longer threaded connection. A flex hose has an 18mm fitting, and a solid hose is 18mm. These can be used for engines with deep spark plug wells. You will also find adapters to fit 12 and 14mm plug holes. A small engine tester is included for lawnmowers and snowblowers. It consists of an end flex hose that has a gauge. The 8-piece kit comes in a gray plastic case. It holds everything in place and includes replacement Schrader valves. At number 4 is the Gefitor Compression Tester Kit. Gefitor's 8-piece engine compression test is suitable for any gasoline engine or motorcycle engine. It also includes useful components that will make it easier to use. Gefitor's also includes 4 sizes of threaded plug hole adapters in the same sizes as our other kits. They are 10, 12, 14, and 18mm respectively. This means that you should be capable of threading this tester into any gas engine. The dial measures 3 inches and has a 20 bars pressure of 300 psi. It is covered with a rubber cap. We love that this kit includes a pair of rigid push-on connectors. These are great for engines with spark plugs at the bottom of deep wells. This is common on modern dual overhead cam engines. Flexible hoses can be difficult to thread. Gefitor also includes a 16-inch flex hose that can be used on larger engines. The entire kit fits into an orange rigid case. At number 3 on our list is the OTC Compression Tester Kit. From OTC comes a near-professional-looking compression tester that promises to let you diagnose performance problems in almost any type of gasoline-powered vehicle or device. OTC's pressure tester is a 2.5-inch gauge. It can read from 0 to 300 psi and 0 to 2100 kilopascals. This allows you to check the compression of your engine in any unit that you are more familiar with. To protect the gauge's delicate components, there is a pressure release valve as well as a rubber boot. You can attach a 25-inch flexible hose to the gauge. This is one of our longest kits. It has a 14mm fitting at the end. OTC also offers 10, 12, and 18mm adapters that allow you to use the compression tester with a variety of engines. This includes flat and tapered spark plug seats. The case contains all of the items and has a designated area for each part as well as a removable lid. You won't have to search elsewhere for replacements for these wear parts, as the kit includes spare Schrader valves and O-rings for the threaded plug fittings. Moving up at number 2 is the Innova Compression Tester. It can be used with both traditional and electronic vehicles. It can identify blown head gaskets and worn rings as well as damaged pistons. The dial's 2.5-inch face has dual-calibrated, color-coded scales that provide a range between 0 to 2100 pascals and 0 to 300 psi. It is easy to check the readings. This compression tester scales make it easy to take accurate readings of your car's engine. Easy installation is possible with the quick disconnect fitting. The heavy-duty board and tube meter provides precise measurements that can be used for multiple tests without having to disconnect the hose. The manufacturer does not include a case for the compression tester. If you wish to test compression on ATV and motorcycle engines, you will need additional adapters. At number 1 is the BlueDriver Compression Tester Kit. This comprehensive compression tester kit is made by Lemer Vehicle Monitors, and it is sold under the BlueDriver brand. This kit is solid-looking and can be used professionally. It only gets better with closer inspection. An 8-piece kit containing all the necessary components to test the compression of almost any type of gasoline engine is contained in a rigid plastic box. You can use the 3 scales on the 2.5-inch gauge to determine your preferred unit of measurement, 0 to 300 psi, 0 to 21 kilograms per square centimeter, and 0 to 20 bars. A pressure release valve is included in the gauge and it connects to a 16-inch rubber hose. There are also 4 adapters to attach the tester at spark plug ports measuring 10, 12, 14, and 18 millimeters. Two universal shafts are the final pieces, one straight and one angled. To protect the compression tester from being dropped or damaged during transport, each item is placed in its own foam tray. You can also remove the tray. So that sums up today's video. We hope you enjoyed, and if you did, please leave a like on the video. And if you're new here, hit that subscribe button. Until next video, have a great day.